And welcome back for some more Mass Effect 3. Now we're headed here. Priority Rannoch. We also have Geth Fighter Squadrons. So we have another two things to do already. All this is little side stuff. Okay, back into the breach. Just keep adding crap, huh? Let's shut down the Geth server. Because why the hell not, right? Shut that crap down. I hardly ever use these two, so let's bring Garrison James. It's like the second time I think I've used James. Be our manly men with me this time. Okay. James is fine. Yeah, we're all fine with weapons. The weapons automatically level up, I'm pretty sure. Garrus doesn't have enough for what I want to do. Incendiary ammo. To take ammo capacity or headshot damage. I never know what to do with squad mates for this. Ammo capacity. Headshot damage. Ignite enemies with an intermittent explosion that covers 2.50 meters for 135 damage. Intermittent means it doesn't happen every time. I'll try it. And fortification, why not? Or should I? I'm not sure if I'm even going to use him again. Otherwise I'd hold out for a frag grenade. I don't even know. Melee damage by 20% when armor is purged. Done.
Understood, Admiral Ron. We're almost at the server. Keep us posted. What's our status?
We remain undetected on encrypted Geth channels. Resistance is likely only within the server.
Within? It's that big?
You misunderstand. Direct virtual interface is necessary to extract Geth from the server. You must enter our consensus.
Huh? You want me to virtually interact with the Geth?
That's one way to get their attention. If it doesn't kill you.
The last time we virtually interacted with anything was the Overlord DLC? Project Overlord? How would it even work?
I'm not a machine. How do I go into a virtual world?
Your species has experimented with virtual interfaces.
Ta-da.
You saw this on Project Overlord.
I saw how it almost unleashed a rogue AI human hybrid on the galaxy.
Mm-hmm. We have refined the interface they created and have equipment from Normandy to facilitate safe contact. We request your trust.
Okay, I trust you.
I have your back, Legion. Even if I don't quite understand why you need it.
You are an unknown. This is an advantage. Geth security is not adept at targeting organic thought processes. While we occupy the system's intrusion countermeasures, you will disable the squadrons by removing Geth from the server.
I'm gonna say this time, this better work.
This had better be worth flying straight through a war zone.
We have compromised local Geth systems. They will remain dormant until our work is complete. There is little time. We will bypass security while you secure safe landing.
Wait, you're not gonna...
He just falls backwards. Pretty tough, aren't you? And knows how to mosey along when he wants to. Or they. be a stranger. Well, what's the worst that can happen, right? Oh. Yeah, I was wondering what that thing moving was. Yeah.
This is it?
Yes. Hostile Geth fighter squadrons are networked to this server.
Oh my.
Due to restricted resources, it is best if you connect alone.
Oh goody. So what did I bring you guys along for?
Let's do it.
Initiating peer network integration. Proceed to docking port. Mapping to consensus. Remain still. Shepard Commander, access movement during an upload is discouraged.
Just looking around. Can my eyes move? Because those are moving.
Shepard Commander, we acknowledge your integration into the server. We welcome you to our consensus.
Huh. It's all sparkly and twinkly.
We've installed filters to allow you to make visual sense of this server's raw data. Your mind perceives our world as something familiar.
Uh-huh.
I wouldn't call this familiar. Where are you?
Everywhere.
Here.
You look different.
We have made ourselves visually distinct for your convenience.
What about Geth already in here?
You will perceive Geth as surveillance footage, audio logs, sensor records. We do not require bodies, as our software communes. Our hardware is merely a tool. This is our true world. As we remove Geth, it will grow dark.
Huh. How will this destroy ships?
And what is turning off the lights do to the Geth back in the real world?
The Geth fighter squadrons communicate with platforms on their spacecraft via this server. We will sever that connection. We will ensure there are no transfers or backups. This server will fall silent.
Hmm. From what he just said, like pertaining to what he just said, this is a different context, saying that's unfortunate. The Geth. This was our answer to the Geth. As Geth are removed, it will grow dark. So I'm going to answer that statement, not what's showing on the screen right now. That's unfortunate.
This is like wiping out a city, isn't it?
We have no choice in this matter. It is a question of survival. There are two communication nodes on this server. We must access them to disable the hostile Geth spiders. We must protect your exit port, but you will not be alone. We will maintain contact and assist.
Okay. 200? Oh, I have a... Oh. I can't even see what I do have. Oh, stairs. Okie doke.
Establishing connection to access point.
Thank you. This is awesome.
Warning. Connection blocked by infectious code. Use our combat software to disrupt the infection.
I wondered what the gun was for.
What am I shooting?
This foreign code is a manifestation of the old machine signal.
You surprised the Reapers are all over your servers?
We did not anticipate such extensive infection.
Okay, I wasn't sure if I was supposed to shoot that. This is pretty interesting. I was supposed to just keep blowing this crap up. I don't know if I'm supposed to keep
okay, I gotta ask. Why a gun?
Hitting that
we
stuff.
We wish to provide familiar equipment.
And thanks, I think.
I'm not sure if I'm supposed to keep blowing that up or just whatever's in my way. He's not telling me, hey, you missed something. So I'm gonna keep going. I mean, I guess I could keep going, but... Maybe I am supposed to get rid of all that. I don't even know. Too far away from some of it. I'm gonna leave it there for now. All of a sudden they have a...
Proceed to the access point.
My bar is back, I noticed.
Establishing connection to communication node. Error. Access denied.
Access denied?
For keeping you out?
Unknown. Please investigate.
Fight Reaper over here. Can't get that last bit. I want the last bit. Never mind.
Warning. Reaper presence detected. Data cluster contains infected code. We require access to proceed.
You want access, huh? Am I blowing this up? How do you like that, huh? Oh, what's this? Well, there's something there.
A Reaper code fragment. Let's see if I can take it along with me.
Okay. I thought I was just supposed to blow that up. Am I supposed to blow this up over here too? Too far away. Ah, we got the other side here. Didn't like that, did you? I'm glad I keep recharging like this. So when do these things start to fight back? That's what I want to know.
Accessing data cluster.
Cool.
What is this?
Data clusters contain historical data. Your connection permits streaming of information from our archives.
Wait.
You really want to rename the VI networks?
Absolutely. The mobile hardware release deserves a little ceremony.
Huh.
Unit 01. What is the Keelish word for servant of the people?
Geth?
The word is Geth. Creator Zahak.
Huh.
Yes. Very good.
Ancestor, you fuss over it.
Weren't you here until midnight fixing 01's circuitry?
Well, it needed resoldering.
That eye icon?
From the past? Why are the Quarians masked?
You process our memories by using your own. How many creators have you witnessed unmasked?
Good point.
Nah. The eye icon, you know, I've never said, but it always reminds me of Total Biscuit's WTF thing on his thumbnails. Okay, but then what's up this way? It was back where it came from. Alright. Oh, I see. Can't seem to hit that last bit. Must eradicate. Eradicate.
You must disrupt the infection on this data cluster to continue.
Got it.
Thank you.
Gotcha. Let's clear out all the crap. How about this over here? I can't get that too far away. Maybe I'll go up over here. Cool, cool. Next. Tell me though, they can't be happy about this. Are the Reapers aware of what I'm doing here? I'm sure at some point they will be. Bothers me how I can't get that last part. Never mind. It's almost like reverse Minecraft.
Timestamp 290 years ago.
Oh, that's all.
It is still capable of surveying. You see? It's ignoring all shutdown commands.
Please specify if it has failed assigned tasks. We will reprogram.
Well, let's take a look.
Creator, this unit is ready to serve. What has it done wrong?
What? Let's cut the audio.
You may proceed to the last data cluster.
Those bastards. Which way to go?
Accessing data cluster.
We've got escaped Geth. They're pinned.
Open fire.
Pew, pew, pew. Erg.
One's going for a weapon.
So who won?
The platform arming itself was an agricultural unit. By opening fire on attacking creators, it saved simpler domestic Geth following it.
Hmm. That looks a lot like the sniper rifle you used to carry.
It is an efficient model. Establishing connection with the remaining server node.
Okay, I'll be right there. I want to see what's down here. You know me, must explore. We've got some bad data here I have to get rid of still. Get rid of that last bit. I am efficient like the Geth. Well, at least I try to be. Can't get any closer to it than that. Okay, never mind then. Unless I come from here. Alright, never mind. It glows brighter, which makes me think I'm gonna destroy it, but can't get close enough, I guess. Alright, coming. Hello.
Hello, Commander. Are you there?
I think.
Kinda. What's your situation, Admiral Ron?
Kinda.
Squadrons have arrived, but something is amiss.
Squadrons? Oh. Uh-huh. I find that really sad, though.
Fighters have stopped functioning. We will continue to hold out as long as we can.
Legion, give me an update.
One more remained.
What's that?
What's wrong?
Infection programs are increasing. We have restabilized. You must continue.
Okay. We're not done blowing away Minecraft stuff yet.
Shepard Commander, the Reaper code is adaptive. It can now self-replicate.
Yeah.
You mean it grows back?
Yes. However, disrupting vulnerable points in the infection may slow down its replication.
Alright, where's the vulnerable part?
Shepard Commander, target the vulnerable points of the infection to slow its replication speed.
Alright, what's the vulnerable point?
You must search for a vulnerable point to the infection. Disrupting it will slow the infection's ability to replicate.
How do I know where the vulnerable point is?
There is a vulnerable point further along the infection. Target this spot to slow its growth toward the data cluster.
What spot?
There is a vulnerable point on the infection leading to the data cluster. Disrupt the infection at this spot. It will slow regrowth long enough to access the data cluster. Shepard Commander, target the vulnerable points of the infection to slow its replication speed.
How do I know what the vulnerable points are?
You must search for a vulnerable point in the infection. Disrupting it will slow the infection's ability to replicate.
There?
To slow its growth.
That?
The data cluster.
I'm out. Hold on. Okay. Take that, vulnerable point. I'm gonna have to do that a couple more times, I bet. Keep wondering when something attacks me. That one.
We require access to this data cluster. Disrupt Reaper infection to proceed.
Okay.
There is a vulnerable point on the infection leading to the data cluster. Disrupt the infection at this spot. It will slow regrowth long enough to access the data cluster.
Which is where?
Shepard Commander, target the vulnerable points of the infection to slow its replication speed. must search for a vulnerable point in the infection. Disrupting it will slow the infection's ability to replicate.
Yeah. You do everything but tell me where the hell it is. Oh, I can't go that way. Wait. I can't hit that. Right. We got that, which doesn't work. We got that possible. Yeah, it's the only one I haven't tried is right here. Hopefully that's it.
There is a vulnerable point further along the infection.
Really? Oh, that. Now try it.
There is a vulnerable point on the infection leading to the data cluster. Disrupt the infection at this spot. It will slow regrowth long enough to access the data cluster.
Now how about? Didn't like that very much, did you? Now can I get this? Cool. Next.
Target the vulnerable points of the infection.
Yeah.
You must search for a vulnerable point in the infection.
Another one?
It will slow the infection's ability to replicate.
This? Hold on, let me get a little bit closer. Killing the snakies here. Gaining XP.
Out of the way!
You can't do this to them!
I said step away from the Geth!
This is insane! We need the Geth! You can't just destroy them for asking for...
Oh, nice. Wait, was that a Geth? Nope. Another Quarian. Nice. Well, nice people.
Wasn't popular with everyone.
We have kept records of these creators' sacrifices. They have largely been forgotten by their own people.